Help me welcome our next contestant to the stage, Nick Rizzi. Nick Rizzi, if you could be instantly transported to any place or time, where would you go and why? If you could be instantly transported to any place or time, where would you go and why? Nick Rizzi.
If I could pick one place, well, you're asking two questions. I have to pick a place and I have to pick how I'm getting there. Does anyone here watch Legends of Tomorrow on TV, the Marvel series? Oh man, am I addicted to that. So this question's doubly hard for me because they visit a new era every single episode. So I would pick my method of transportation as the Wave Rider. For those of you that don't know, it's an awesome space traveling time machine. But my location, I had to pick one and that Wave Rider's broken down and the engine's out and I got one destination in me, I think I would pick feudal Japan. I don't know what it is about that, but I love the idea, the food, the concept of becoming a samurai. Can you just imagine me, giant white guy, 6'2", with a sword? Plus this is feudal Japan, so everybody's like pushing 5'1". I'd be a god. I'd be the first soldier to wield two samurai swords. Unstoppable. Now, of course, my downfall is I'm also enormous and pretty cocky, and I don't think I could wield a samurai sword to save my life, which in this situation, I literally would have to. So I'm really hopeful that in feudal Japan, in the past, in my current form, that's enough to have everybody just running the battlefield with my two swords as everybody leaves the other direction. Because if anyone's coming near me, I will promptly but quietly and carefully place down my swords and run as fast as I can to the Wave Rider. Because my goodness, am I not handling this situation. I'd rather get in one of those big wooden tubs. That sounds so much better than being on the battlefield doing actual combat. I was hoping to be just a model in this scenario. So if I had to pick one time using that Wave Rider to get me to that destination, I'd pick feudal Japan, and I think it'd be a blast.
Thank you.